Hi, my name's Jessica and I'm an artist, and today we're going to draw the inside of insect wings. So when you're drawing your insect wings, what's really interesting about them is that they look pretty much the same on the outside and the inside, and you can see through the wings typically to the other side. So when you're drawing one side of the wing, you're also simultaneously drawing the other side of the wing. So these wings kind of have this very interesting thing going on. Say if you're drawing like a fly wings or something like that, they start narrow at the edge and come out to make this kind of round oval shape. And then they have all these little pieces that all connect together like this to create this very light material that the bug can flutter around on. So if you're drawing the inside or the outside of the wing, it doesn't really matter because they look kind of identical. So right now, we are drawing, incidentally, the inside of the wing, but we could be drawing the outside of the wing. See what I'm saying? Anyway, you can just draw these little pieces. You don't have to get too detailed if you don't want to, but you can as well, because it's fun sometimes to just go into crazy detail. And you just keep drawing these little pieces, just like this, kind of layering them on top of each other and connecting them. If you don't want to do that, you can draw lines like this and then just sort of, you know, do the pieces like that. And just have little other pieces coming off. And you just kind of keep going with it, like so. And by the time you're finished, you have a complete inside of an insect wing.